This station's simple, but really important. It measures toxins in the air, way more sensitive than anything the city has. Bad air hits children and the elderly first. This was a big one for my mom.
If his data is accurate, there's way too much sulfur dioxide in the air. I have a spidey hunch this is caused by inefficient engine exhaust. If I get some fresh samples, I can identify the make and model and report them. Got that one. Can't be good for me! Nice! Just need a few more samples. Oh, that one smelled! Oops, sorry. Just a couple more. Got it. One more should do it. Oh, don't die. Don't die. Please. That's it. Phew. Okay, looks like we have three guilty parties. I'll need to get pictures of them for proof. Taking pictures. Just like the old Bugle days. Life was so much simpler back then. One down. That's a keeper. The hat trick. All set. That'll get a recall ordered, courtesy of your Earth-friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
It's him! Get a picture!
Sketchy-looking guys near here. Bad news, man.
Worth looking into. Thanks. Another message from Doc.
I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason. Even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished. One thing to rob an armored truck. It's another to put lives at risk. I need to stop the demons.
Thanks. Another half a second.